schedule and everything like that. I'm just going to be doing a basic run. I'll do a collectible run later. It's actually been about 8 months since the last playthrough I did of Journey. Felt like it was time to do it again today, so do a quick little run through it and see where it goes from there. But I won't be doing the collectible run, which takes a little bit more time, and do that at a later date, but I'd rather just have fun with it today. I'm going to try and do as little talking during this as possible, because I feel like with Journey, the less noise outside of the game that you hear, the better. Thank you.
Cola.
Fun fact about this game, it is actually multiplayer, which is more than No Man's Sky. Alright, so that was Journey. Nice. Not my best playthrough. The end, I kind of fudged up the ending, but oh well, right? If you guys like this video, you know, let me know. I'll do more videos like this of games like Journey. Because I honestly love this game and love playing through it every time. I might do another playthrough here in the next coming weeks of getting every little secret little thing you need to do to get your white uniform. We'll see though, because busy with some other stuff as well. I'm about to take like a 45 minute breather and then I'm going to be streaming again. If you guys have never seen the game, Everybody's Gone to Rapture, I'm going to be hooking that game up soon. But first, time for lunch. Thank you for joining me for my Journey stream, and I will see you guys later.